I'm at the top of Lulu Mountain. Here's some of the views. There's Diamond Peaks. I can't remember the name of that, but that's that reservoir off Highway 14. This is Lulu Mountains, like, it's in the kind of Indian Peaks wilderness. It's like one of the first mountains in Rocky Mountain National Park. I hiked up to Michigan Lake, and I, from the lake, I went up to Thunder Pass, which is on the Continental Divide. Even though this mountain's on the Continental Divide, the actual Continental Divide trail skirts this. Right there's part of Rocky Mountain National Park. In the distance, that pointy one's Long's Peak. Wow! Some idiot left a clip bar in the, where you sign the register, so a bunch of flies are up here. Give them the Minnesota helicopter. I think that's gotta be a Grand, not Grand Lake, but Estes Park Lake over there. Rickatone is one of those right there. There's the Pocono Crakes. Tough mile. I'm almost summited it 3 times. Wanted to summit today, but I was like, I'm already putting in 14 miles. What are you doing? Alright. I wanted to do that hike, but by the time I get back, it's going to be 14, 15 miles, but the Diamond Peaks I wanted to do. From that direction, I want to do Montgomery Pass and then hike up to the Diamond Peak right there. It's kind of a cool peak. It's not the highest in the world. This ain't the highest in the world, but the views are just amazing, you know, the green color and everything. I'll kind of show you what my trail was. Hiked over the edge right here. So you gang, 800 feet and 0.5 miles. So you hike straight down basically. Right down there is Thunder Pass. And then those are the upper one's Snow Lake, the lower ones are Michigan Lakes. Then you hike all the way around. I didn't feel like paying a state parks fee, so I hiked from the Michigan Ditch. I think the state parks fee is like, I don't know, 0.8 closer or something. And somewhere there is where the trailhead is. But I wanna, my phone's about to die, not my phone, but my camera. I wanna keep my phone good. So, Captain Red Rooster from Lulu Mountain. Goodbye, everyone.